If you thought the Elders were unhappy with you before, just wait until they hear you're working with those Advent goons that broke free somehow.
Message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the Resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
I was good before, but this is something else entirely. I'm on a whole other level.
It won't be long now. For your secrets flow to me as easily as the Elder's blessed power.
One of the Chosen is getting closer to finding us, Commander. We should use every opportunity we have to take them out before that happens.
I will pass along your order.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Together, we have succeeded in our task. We have a chance to deal the Elders a great blow, should you wish us to, Commander.
I think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander, our ring facility is currently idle. If we have the soldiers to spare, we should deploy them on a covert action with the Resistance.
We're picking up an unsecured transmission from some clown calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for.
Strategic resource located.
I have already learned a great deal about your methods, Commander. And soon, I will reclaim you and all that you have taken from the Elders.
Two soldiers we sent to the training center have developed an even stronger bond. If we continue to send them out together in the field, their effectiveness will only grow.
Is our specialty. Let's just hope your people can keep up.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander. Yes, Commander. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Choose defiance, then I will force their obedience.
Setting course for Brazil.
Commander, Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts. One of those Chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Just a moment.
Me muevo a la posición.
Understood. Moving out. No problem, boss.
As you command.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
I'm on it!
Optical sensors.
Poniendo mi guardia. Come get some.
No trespassers.
Yo voy. Explorando. Grenade out!
people.
On target position now. Throwing grenade!
The other survivors. There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Moving far.
A focused strike of power! Colors show through.
Thank you.
Sony.
As quickly as I can.
Bien. Whatever you say.
A 10 battalion.
Moving. Got it covered.
Sensors at maximum
range. Overwatch. It is under my watch.
No one gets by me.
De acuerdo.
Servos engaged.
Commander.
Roger that. Come get some.
Sensors and backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down. Come on, focus!
They would strike from the sides!
System damage! They attempt to fight.
Strike!
Allá voy.
Thank you.
Todo cubierto.
Locked and loaded.
Affirmative, covering now. Cover me. Reloading. Attacking on sight.
The remaining civilians, and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there.
The speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Hello, Commander.